with Submersible Systems, they have the spare air product. They're also known as the Diver's Reserve Parachute. And that came to be from Larry Williamson. He was on a 140-foot lobster dive, and he realized he was in an out-of-air situation. So with that being said, his buddy was nowhere around him. He had to make a panic surface ascent and actually arrived on the surface unconscious. The dive boat thankfully picked him up, and he had an epiphany, if you will, to create what we know as a spare air. So with the spare air, you have two different sizes. We have the 3-cubic foot and the 6-cubic foot. With both of them, they are used as a redundant air source, and the amount of time that you get with them is going to depend on the depth and your personal lung capacity. So they have two different ways that you're able to fill them. They come with a tank-to-tank adapter, or they also have the option to fill from a compressor to a tank, the tank being the spare air itself. With that being said, you do need to be certified to have these filled. Almost all dive shops in Florida or anywhere should ask for that certification when filling them. But they're very easy to transport and take with you for travel. Like you can see here, all you need to do is just empty the system, take them apart, and you can put it in your backpack or any kind of travel carry case to take with you on the plane or travel with. They are used as a one-way device, so they are meant to go from depth to the surface. And when you are diving with them, they are meant to be used as a kind of as a lifesaver, if you will. They have two different ports. Obviously, they have their pressure indicator and then that fill port, which is going to be where you use those two add-ons. And then when we use them, they come with these super awesome cases. They're holsters that attach. If you're using a scuba tank, you're able to attach this to your BCD, whether it's on your shoulder or you have it attached behind you next to your tank in the back. It's easy to access, especially if you're instructing or something like that. As you know, some students and such might reach for you in the chest or against your neck where your regulator is. You wouldn't want to have this in a place where it can be grabbed easily. So on the back is a great place. With our systems at BLU, you're able to attach this directly onto the harness. That way you can reach for it in an out-of-air situation. It's easy to grab, and it's not impeded by anything else around you. So Blake's going to go over more about our BLU systems and how we use them.
Awesome. Thanks, Daphne. So welcome to the BLU side. So battery-powered diving is here. Really, we've been working on battery-powered systems for quite a while now at the Brownie side since about 2012. So a little over 10 years, and now we've got the Sea Lion out. Since then, we started BLU as a new company to focus on making these systems as portable and ultimately as user-friendly as possible. So we want to make diving a little bit more convenient, either for new divers or for people who used to scuba dive and just want a simpler alternative. So by making these systems as portable as possible, we can focus on kind of opening up new options for diving. So a lot of people like to use these for underwater metal detecting. Maybe you're finding some lost jewelry right off the beach, or you want to keep it on your sailboat to clean the bottom of your boat, get a line out of the prop, sort of things like that. So really the portability and convenience opens up some new options for you. Each of the systems fit into this nice backpack. It's carry-on, luggage friendly. Batteries you bring carry-on, and then you can either check or bring the backpack and carry-on as well. And so you can see we have three different products here in front of me. First, kind of just focus on the general concept, make sure that's clear. So the units, just like Brownie systems, float on the surface. So just as shown, they will float, but then also you do get some additional buoyancy options, either a flotation ring or a dry bag float. So that gives you some extra visibility on the surface, also gives you a place to hold on about 40 pounds of buoyancy. But if you are just kind of using it in the pool to float around or right next to the boat, it does float like this. So next, while the unit's floating at the surface, you have the air hose coming down to the diver. And at the diver, you have a nice comfortable harness where the hose is attached so that you're not towing it around by your mouth, you are towing it with your body. It's very comfortable. You are very low drag, so you hardly feel it on your back. You feel that kind of sense of freedom that Stacy was talking about earlier. It's pretty awesome. We've seen a lot of people who have scuba dove the whole life and they get on one of these and it's a little weird at first to not have that tank on your back, but then you start to really like it. You really like that convenience and just freedom underwater. So once the harness is at your body, you have the reg coming around. And what's really unique about our product is our patented smart reg technology. So as you start to inhale, the smart reg will detect that. And it sends a signal to the pump to start delivering air. So just like the Brownie, the air comes in the surface, goes down the tube, and then sends it down to the diver. When the diver exhales, it's gonna turn that pump off immediately to conserve energy, and then repeat that cycle over and over. And with that process, we're able to operate at the lowest pressure required for the diver's depth. So a diver at 10 feet will only need really 4.5 PSI in the pump to deliver that air to the diver. And so, you know, 4.5 PSI compared to the pressure of a scuba tank is super low pressure. And that's the technology that allows us to build these to be as lightweight and small as possible. So that being said, we do have kind of a few different products here. And what you see is the trade-offs between depth capability and portability. So starting with Nemo, our 10-foot system, this is the first product that we launched at BLU. We launched in 2019. So Nemo only weighs 10 pounds, super light. You can just lift it up with your pinky. Battery is so small, you can even just fit it in your pocket. So battery is 72 watt hours, which makes it very airplane travel friendly. Anything less than 100 watt hours goes very easily in carry-on luggage on the plane. And this will power the Nemo to a max depth of 10 feet for about 1 to 1.5 hours. So if you're looking for the most portable thing on the market, this has been the option. People are really loving it for metal detecting, for sailboating, things like that. But of course, there's a lot of people out there who would like to dive to a little bit deeper than 10 feet. And so in 2021, we launched the Nomad product. So whereas Nemo is 10 pounds, Nomad does jump up to 15 pounds. So it's a bit heavier, but still about half the weight of a scuba tank. And you can dive to 30 feet for about an hour. So this is your battery. It's now 144 watt hours. So it is twice the size of a Nemo battery, but you get about an hour runtime up to 30 feet. It's great for here in Florida, taking on your paddle board, going off the beach, just drift diving the reef. I'll even bring a couple extra batteries, swap it out and go back down. So that's a really nice feature. You can have spare batteries, come up, swap it and go for more. Both units charge 110 or 220. The Nemo charger is about 40 watts. Nomad's is about 80 watts. So you can charge it from a solar panel. We've seen people hiking back in some remote location in Tasmania to search for gold prospecting and recharging it off their solar panels. Super cool to see just how many different options these products can open up. So what we're really excited about now is the Nomad Mini. We've got Nomad Mini available for pre-order. We're expecting to start producing these in the next few months. And you can see it's kind of a middle ground between Nemo and Nomad. So we took kind of best feedback from Nemo, best features from Nomad, and try to combine them into one that kind of hits the sweet spot between portability and performance. So it is about the same weight, just a pound or two heavier than the Nemo, but it gives you 10 to 15 feet of depth capability, so closer on the performance end of Nomad. And then there's some other user-friendliness aspects to it. You have the bungees here. You also have the ability to now, with our DiveBoost Kit, which is unique to Nomad Mini, you can have multiple batteries in parallel. So if you wanted to go dive for 2+ hours at a time, you could actually connect multiple batteries. When you have more than one battery connected, the max depth we recommend is 15 feet with this unit. With a single battery connected, you can do 40 minutes to an hour or so at max depth of 10 feet. So we're super excited about this one. Currently, we are using Nemo in our guided tour locations. So we do have a location here in Lauderdale by the Sea. If you want to come visit us, we're also expanding those locations. So it's great for people who have snorkeled before, maybe they haven't taken the leap into scuba yet. This kind of offers that bridge between snorkeling and scuba. You can come get them set up on a 10-foot dive system where they just wear a harness, a weight belt, get comfortable in the water with a dive guide, and then who knows, maybe they'll come back, purchase ones for themselves, or they'll move on to scuba. So we're really excited about that program. We're looking for new dive operators around the world. We have a whole training course or curriculum for anybody who's dive master certified or better. Daphne recently came in as a certified dive master, started working with BLU, and now is leading these guided tours off the beach here in Fort Lauderdale. So super exciting stuff there. Really excited to bring Nomad Mini to market. It's currently available for pre-order, or we have the Nomad and the Nemo in stock. Nemo is going to get phased out probably by the end of this summer. We're going to phase out the Nemo product, and Nomad Mini is going to be the replacement. Nomad Mini for the battery, it does use the same batteries as Nemo. So if you already own a Nemo and you want to upgrade, you can use your same batteries on the Nomad Mini.